what you in the mood for. What is up, YouTube? Hey, man, say, man, look at here. We back in the building. Another day, another reviewing. Man, your boy got a gift to the channel, boy. We must be coming up in the world. I'm telling you, man, we getting gifts, you know what I'm saying? Man, I'm telling you, hey, you new to my channel. I'm telling you, man, you may want to stick around, hang around. But what I'm putting down, because I'm telling you, I be coming with the latest and the greatest on sneakers, on whatever fly out there, man. We the fly gang over here, for real, for real. So, hey, hit that subscribe. Hey, gang, what's up, y'all? Man, y'all smash that like button off the rip for your boy. You know what I'm saying? Your boy feeling good. Your boy got a gift, man. You know what I'm saying? Shouts out to them boys over there at Sneaks. I'm telling you, super, super dope. Big old nice pretty box. I'm telling you, this something else. We just gonna pop it together, man. I'm telling you, I'm gonna open it on up with you, with my gang, man. See what we got today. You know, you never know. Might be something here for you. Let's look. Okay, we got a magnet little lid top right there. Fly. I'ma pop it open. Woo! Okay, nice little tissue paper in here. Got the sticker on top. You know what I'm saying? Nice. Let's pop it open. Okay, they got it. They got it. Oh, they just got a piece of the sticker. So we can reuse the sticker. That teal blue tissue paper. That's nice. Black tissue paper. Woo. Presentation is everything, y'all. I'm telling you. And man, oh, look at here. Okay, I see some shoe trees. Okay, keep them shoes, you know what I mean? Gotta keep them sneakers looking nice and fly. Got a few shoe trees in here. Look at there. Man, four shoe trees, gee whiz. Gee, man, come on, it's too much, y'all. Golly. Then we got the crease protections. I use a few crease protections, but we got, there's a one, two, three, four of those. Okay, anything else going on in here? No letter or nothing? All right, number tissue paper. Nice presentation though. I love the box with the logo up top. Clean, super clean. Golly. All right, I'm gonna open up one. I got so much stuff on the table. Let me move some. So we seen we got four of these. These are the large size, and large is large a particular size? Let me see. Large and small, and the shoe size is for large, a 7.5 to 12, and oh, this is women's down here. Okay, oh, this covers a whole lot, right? Large 7.5 to 12. Okay, all right, because I use these folks over here, and I ain't gonna hold you, you know, I had to. These come like this, and I do wear what do I wear in these? These are a medium, and medium in these cover a 9.5 to 12 in men, and a 10.5 to 13 in women's. So, okay. This covering a wide range, because a small covers a 6 to 9 in men's on these. So these cover a wide range, you know what I'm saying? Which is pretty dope. But yeah, I had to cut these to make them feel better though. You see your boy Doc been butchering these and cutting on them. They kind of a hard plastic. I also use these little force shields, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, well, force fields. And I've even cut the top off of them just on these right here. But on my tennis shoes, let me see. I got a pair of these already that I've been walking around in. You know, I try to keep them looking clean, even though I got these a little late and they are already creased a little bit. But when I put them in, it knocks that crease out, I promise you. So I've been using these right here. I ain't cut this one, but you seen I cut up the other ones. Let's check out the shoe tree first. Let's see what it do. Never had a shoe tree before. Probably would work good in these since I got that little crease in them now. Let me pull these out. Oh, they clip together, so they stay together. You know what I'm saying? Like to be nice, neat, and organized. Got that logo on there, Sneaks. Fly. Let me pull it off here. Maybe I can leave that on there, I ain't sure. But I'm guessing this is one of those springy type that you just stick down in the shoe and you bend that spring part back and it makes it nice and tight. Dope. I don't know if you can see it, but yeah, it just fits any shoe. This gonna fit any shoe. How to guide, shoe trees. Pea shoe trees and shoes and slides. Yeah. To remove, push forward. Okay. And these, like I said, this is a 4 sizes, US 6 to 13 and UK 5 to 12. It's going to fit every shoe with that spring in it. So that's dope. That's dope. You got your shoes kind of going out of shape a little bit. You know what I'm saying? This will help you out. This will definitely help you out. Not bad at all. But it's got the spring on there with the knob on the back. Hit that shoe, that heel at the back. That's not bad. That's dope. Dope. Any size. So yeah, you see. Nice hard plastic on the toe. Not too bad at all. A few people have been asking me, what's up with their shoes? Because I let, you know, a few people know that I might be checking these out, and they was like, let us know, we can't wait to see. So there's the inside, there's the outside, there's the side of it with the spring. You see the knob on the end, so it just, and it bends. So yeah, not real familiar with shoe trees. My first time ever having a shoe tree. I've never had one. My granddad and them used to have his suit shoes and whatnot. The only place I ever seen them. But it's definitely putting a little form to them, huh? Okay. Cool. Super cool. So, that's the shoe tree. Even on here, how I cut the other ones, it's recommending if you need to, cut these too. You know what I'm saying? But I wear these in other shoes too, and it keeps the crease totally out of the other shoes for me. I don't have none. Not like I said, I came in the game late with them on here. But let me see, can I open this? I don't have anything to cut it with. All right, cut my fingernail. Okay. So easy to trim. Remove insole. All it says, remove the insole. Insert into the shoe, insert insole back in, okay, and easily trim if needed. Let's pop it open. Bam, okay, and hold on. So it's two in here, what's the deal? Two pairs, one black and one white. What? Gee whiz. Man, how much is, I don't even know how, let me see how much this stuff is. It comes with two pair in the box. Okay. Let me open up. Let me go to their site. Sneaks. This is them, by the way, on Instagram. I'm sure I'll have it going through there. And you know I'm going to have a link to them anyway, their Instagram page. And let me go to their website. Let's see. Shop now. Oh, that ain't bad. Crease protections, $10.99 for two sets. Yeah, that's dope. For two sets. That other one I got, I paid $9.99 for these. And it only got one set in it. And them force fields, they around the same price with only one set. So that ain't bad. That's a nice little deal, huh? Okay. $10.99. And the shoe trees are $9.99. Dope. Dope. Not bad. They feel good too. Nice and sturdy. So, what else we got on here? Shoe trees and the, okay. Just those two things for right now. So, let's check them out. Let's see what's up. And they're soft. I like that. They're really, really, really soft. That's what my gripe is about these. They're really hard. I mean hard, like plastic hard. But these feel really soft. And your boy, all about comfort. Let me see how we open this. Okay. So, this is the white pair. And they are not hot, man. Feel real. And got a nice little shape to bear. Might have to trim it just around the edge a little bit so it'll sit down and they're good. But no trimming around here. I had to cut all this off on the other one because it just was killing me. But these feel so soft and not very hard that they may just, may work out. This may work out for real, for real. And the black ones, nice, super nice. Not real hard, real soft. Let me see how one just slips down in here. Do I need to cut it? Oh, it said take the shoe sole out. Hold on. Let me take my shoe sole out. Slip this down in here. And I guess the shoe sole is to push it down to the edge once you get it in there. So it went right in there. Let's see. Man, it's real nice. It feels like it's gonna be comfortable too. Woo! Cause them plastic ones, they kind of, them other shoe shields, they kind of super, super hard and rough on you, boy. And this is fitting in there good. It's in there. I wish I could show you. I don't know if you can. Let me see if I can get a good angle on the camera. But it's in there. In there, in there. Yeah, your boy gonna kick these around today. See what they feel like. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully, you know, you boy, yeah, you know what I'm saying? We're going to kick these around, see what's up today. I think they're going to work. I think they, and they already kind of slick, giving my toe a good form, and it's nice and firm. So with a little bit of my foot in there, it's just going to seal the deal, man. And it's already taking like the crease out, you know what I'm saying? That's dope. So we're going to kick these around for a minute. Hey, stay tuned. I'm going to be right back. I promise you. Later on today. Later on, you know what I'm saying? We got to wear them around for a minute. See what's up. For real, for real. Hey, YouTube, man. I'm back at you, man. Yeah, we kicked around in the sneaks probably for a couple days. You know what I'm saying? Them shoe protectors on point, man. For real. Nice. Super nice. No creasing. You know what I'm saying? Keeping them nice and clean. Show y'all been wearing them. And they feel good. Better than the competitors. Real soft. Look at it. Just formed onto my foot. Real soft. Them other shoe shields, they gonna stay stiff and hard to your toe all day. And we forgot to point out on the inside of these, you got lines where to trim everything at on these, y'all. So, you know, if you had to trim it down some to your size and whatnot, it's got all the lines in it, which is a good deal. Helps you trim it away in a, you know, good fashionable way. You know what I'm saying? And not just be guessing all over the place. And around the that pinky toe right there, if you had to cut that little area out, it's got lines in there too, which is a dope twist. I like these. I really do. I'm kicking these. This is what I'm wearing from now on. Throwing that other stuff out the way. Sneaks, you got me as a new customer, man. Super fly. Hey, like I said, and the shoe tree, not bad at all. You know what I'm saying? Forming my Jordans back. They've been sitting in there a couple days. You see how it keeps that form in it? Too clean. Too dope. Love that. You know what I'm saying? Too dope. Nice stuff, y'all. Super nice. Love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. Like, for real, for real. So, yeah. I'm standing behind Sneaks. Good folks. I appreciate y'all sending these out to me. I'm going to leave me a link, too, in the description where you can go to their website and whatnot. Hey, y'all comment in the section below. If you want to get a code to get these at a discounted price, man, y'all start hitting my comment section in the bottom, man. Y'all spam the comment discount. That's all I want you to do. Spam the bottom discount, and I'm going to link that discount to y'all. Not long, you know what I'm saying? Just let me know y'all want that discount on these. Hey, I might get some of these away too. Y'all, you gave me so many, I need to get some away. We'll see what's happening though. But hey, and until next time, make sure you subscribe too, y'all. Man, make sure you subscribe, hang around. I'll always bring Lady Gray. You know how I do, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gotta talk about that. Make sure y'all subscribe. Make sure you like this video. And until next time, peace.